Kwame Nkrumah them days. No no complain say Abrofo no ah omo liye na odi odi they were doing wrong things. Kwame Nkrumah best no omo complain say Abrofo na omo yele leaders no. They were not ruling the country well. Our leaders in Africa here begin to complain when they were under the governance of the whites. And they said they were fighting for their freedom to make Africa a good place to live. Today, what are we seeing? They got the independence. And what did they do? People who, those that they were the youth, they were the youth. And they were calling the whites the leaders. They were calling the whites the elders. And they were insulting them. And then yes, you have to have any for. Kwame Nkrumah, omo ye abrofo no. And I'm with you, omo ye aye. Pele Kufuor and there. And omo ye Kwame Nkrumah no. And I'm with you aye. Kama Kufuor eti abaye so. Ye ni apeni S President John Mahama. As a man one can fa Kufuor. Some poto. Ye di mano. 4 years, 8 years, or they are going to put all. Hey, Papa, President, what you see? Then I put water. Then one can't fight John Mahama. And then one can't. Incompetence. A point, say, I was saying now, you're done a yard, we are not animals to be taken one way. Because one quarter, I'm not doing one way. I bought or the niche, they're saying. So because I walk on the next day, so or yeah, being here, or done a call you on the. Yes, we should know, say, yeah, youth now, yet you go to see, and we are very stupid. We are very stupid because we keep complaining that it is our leaders. Meanwhile, we don't even change. Akwawe, Kenneth Jonas. That Biabuna on the video, no, Namna, Ghana, Grass, and Kwan, Abrofo, they are moving forward. Abrofo, the system is working. When I want to watch the system is working, do you even work yourself? Grabon Tebe Ka Adipapa Bakuwa Yama Africa. You see, this is why Adipakuwa means Yaya Jifo, Pinan, Yaya Mbua, even Mwakasu of Fasosnye. All we know is credentials. And then Okwa Kufa history book Nabi Adi. Yabe Kache Ose, the whole world. If anything, before any car buy it, before any computer buy it, before any we buy it, before any we buy it. All credentials, but then I'm not my year, I'm Africa. America, black Americans in the world, they claim say they are from Africa. But musically now, at that point, I'm not my year, say, yeah, I'm Africa, but being you. Just for them to come and just pick and the camera and stand by the camera and say, African leaders, they are weak. African leaders, they don't know what they are doing. African leaders, they are this. African leaders, they are that. Meanwhile, you are the youth and you are supposed to fight at this stage. You don't need to leave for the leaders. Meanwhile, who now what you want to do? Oh, yeah, friends. Oh, yeah, youth now, you are expecting to say leaders. Your man will battle and you see, yeah, say, work for Africa. You cannot work. You cannot work. You cannot do anything for Africa. Because those who are the leaders today, when they were like you, sitting there complaining, Kenneth Jonas and then Kelvin Taylor, Captain Smart, and then Funche or whoever. Mention them, all the media in Ghana here. They keep complaining the leaders. When they were like you, when they were in your stage, that is what they were saying. What you are sitting down saying right now is what they were saying. That's what they were saying, if we give them the mantle, you did too many short ones. That's how much money. And there is no way I say, what to what is here, too many short ones. I say, Master, Jitna Buo, Manu Tuma Buo. Who did you buo, Mino? And the moment I judge me, you know, you see, you know, you say, Sabi, Babi, Adim, Lay, it's not about the leaders, but it's about the youth. It's about the youth of Africa. So, since it's about the youth, what do we do? We the youth, we need to change our mentality. And then also Robert says, fix the country, fix way, fix attitude and all that. One person who now to one, bathroom, yeah. For about 2 months, we do bathroom. But see how you say, fix the country. Meanwhile, even your small portion, but be all dry. What you fancy? Your bedroom, is own pride. And I'm sitting in a Jew, damn you, You think say governance is just as saying the word one or kasana? And therefore, the youth has gotten the opportunity to just jump into the social media, and they're just insulting the leaders anyhow like that. Meanwhile, who was here? We are what you want to hear, Pinino. What's up? Who is the houseboy company? The houseboy, except who is it? Sabi, tu m'as dit que tu as 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 dit que tu one thing you're saying, but you sit here to claim that the leaders are wicked. What's the whole problem? You got get our tompo, you get our tongue. You before someone you be your got no. You try so you better and someone you got no. Now when you on what brilliant you could do, but be our then so be balanced yeah, or cast up penny pad, then you take it and or buy the pad, you might pen and say the man. What are you talking about? Master, Africa. I do baby, I was saying, Yenja Jimin, Yen film, what it be, Nimbre Nipati Biam. If it's a mboa, pet and egg in one way. Besides, and why is it was also normalizing? Send a more German dress, I be, but Yen Africa for us, Nipali go Africa. We keep thinking the way we are thinking, the way we are trained. San Egusu Jenny. Africa said, yes, Obia Pesica. Sika Obisu Obia Pre. Say, yes, come first of yes, come first one. Obi and Jenny said, I did way I mean, and for swap Ben, a debit bremen in Chimba. So, Obia, San Obia Jenny. And then, Nyakwanya, the sea, not beer, Juma, not for show Africa, me, a branch here, and Sasa on her mouth. You see, I keep saying one thing Africa, the Usika, leaders in the Usika, Sikapa, Skadi Ubi. Make me a breaker, but as time goes on, I'll keep revealing them. Obi was going to be a Jumama and as much of African beer as well. But because the stupidity of African man on this earth, African youth, African children, in the Obi and Fanny Scam. If it's a world you're going to be a Jumana, I will find you a bit now. I feel no better. Ramo. Africa, I'm going to say, Obi be a Juma. You'll be a Jumana, you're for workers. No, you better be application bar, no patch. Oh, boss, I will work. Whatever you want me to do, I will do. I beg you, I really need this job. Look, this job is my life. Fana Juma, first week, second week, or bar, or be shame Ramo. Oh, from the one now, or bar interview, look at you say, but Juma at 7. No, second week, or bar, or be Juma at 8. Okay, just oh, boss, maybe no traffic will come and I need him from a swap. Okay, just oh, I'll when I brand them. That's Africa. And did you think that, oh, now what you want to offend the one you're here? Thousands, 10,000, you're good accounts to me. Would you last somebody says you could be account of, I could be a drum of your man. You can see your own names, own names, own names, send you a brain. You sit here to say, oh, we find a skunk could be a drum. You get some of the youth and then say, yeah, the policy be bad on Tanya, no, Pias rich, yeah, and I'm being for now, you see, and I'm being for now, you see. Galam see. Yes, it's painful. Because I wonder what you want. If you had this opportunity to be a leader, Galamsi Kafia Kaungu, I come from OBF now do a bit of a work or two. Tell me if you won't do such a thing. Because like that. You see, Massa, Africa, yeah. May join Africa, may join Africa, you to hope. Not your home, your mobile. Your home, mobile. Yet, you have to know, Anna, a friend is an ex president, John Mama, or this girl could sit down with Dubai. Because I until Ghana has said that. Especially before time or tall hotel or answer. I said, I'm a vanka. Or not a sick, I got the hotel. I said, I'm a vanka. At the end, then he has to sell it out. Just because Africans, we are stupid. You're Jimmy. You're Kasakeke. You're fighting to your Kasano. That is our problem. If you say, you're in Kenya, Africa, for you're no Kasa. And Kajuma be good Africa, Hano. I tell you, and Kabrofo. Ebe full plane abba habe ya juma no ma come crew but yen youth yen di ye no su by born in ti e na obi abeto di juma Africa. Yes, I tell you, if you say onipa wo otia ban mu say be oda kwempo ye tie sleeping allowance or dampo sleeping allowance etia na wa talk hotel I say a bicycle obi atoye you want to tell me, say, Sebi, or not get any sick at the Ufanto? I just say, or mine is going to be at all. The next time, we'll be in that opportunity, no, in scale in Samoa, on finding investment in Africa, or the coil of which you know about what you need to be a whole tree. Matter of the free Africa. Sorry about that. If Africa caught a bruchino, Omoka bruchia, yea, before Juma and Omoyo. I before Juma, Oma beer a bruchino, and only a trap plane ticket, a tria, whatever it is, the unnecessary payment near full plane, acquired, yea, before Juma or Honor Sabaha. Just because of our wickedness and our stupidity, ye jimmy, a muaya, ya be seen as auntie. This tells how stupid. Africa, we are very stupid. I think animals are even better than Africans. I tell you, I'm not joking. Everyone, I'm not joking. You see, sometimes it is a high time then we should come out and say the truth, the hottest part of the truth. Because from childhood stage to the last person who died today, we all have a problem. And we are not able to correct our problem because we don't admit the problem that we have. We all have the problem, and then we cover the problem, then we are walking. We think we are the best of all. We think we are the only people who can hide secrets. You understand? We think we are the only people who can hide secrets. But the secret we are trying to hide is our wickedness. That is killing Africa.